To him, he don't care about the fame and all that shit. That shit is of no consequence, you know what I mean? It's more of the message of what's being said. So I think it helps people focus more on what's being said. And it's still entertaining. It's still like the theater, and it has the appeal of, you know, something that could be considered entertaining, but that message is still there. That, yo, you know, film represents anybody. Anybody in here could wear the mask. Really represents the whole, like, to rebel against the trying to sell the product as a human being, you know what I mean? It's more of a sound, so, you know, and at the same time, it's something different, you know what I'm saying? And it fits with the theme of the rebel, the villain, where, you know, to him, he don't care about the fame and all that shit. That shit is of no consequence, you know what I mean? It's more of the message of what's being said.
Say it.